All right. We'll be using only adjustable temper. Think about it, about 10 or 15 years ago, where there's no adjustable tool at all. The only thing you have is the temper. So, let's try and see. Grams of coffee. Okay. How was the espresso about 15 years ago? Nobody knows. Okay, let's do it right. I'm just gonna protrude everything out. I'll just insert it and then keep on spinning it. Okay, left and right. Left and right. Again. So this is right temp, 15.2 or 3 grams of coffee just now. I'm not gonna use distribution tool. That's the one. Okay. Let's brew it now. Okay. Another 5 seconds and it's gonna be 40. Ramp it up to 3, yeah. When it hits 60 seconds, I'll just press slowly to 9. Okay, this is 16.5, only adjustable tamper. I'm not using a distribution tool at all. I'm going for 3 bar. And after that, I'll ramp it up slowly. To 9. Okay, I'm using 17.8 grams of coffee. Just a temper without adjustable tool. All right, 40 seconds. Thank you. I'll just hold it about 20 seconds. Once it hits 60 seconds, and then I'll slowly ramp it up to 9. Okay, thank you.